Gonna need a circle pit for this one.
Wonderful.